Hello and welcome. I'm Father Stanislav Labe, pastor of Christ the Redeemer Parish in Manville, New Jersey. The short video which follows will help you better understand the sacred scripture that you will hear on Sunday.
A quiz. What do Walt Disney, Albert Einstein, and Michael Jordan have in common? You answered correctly. If you said that they experienced great rejection before their success. Walt Disney was fired from a newspaper job because, his editor said, he lacked imagination and had no good ideas. Albert Einstein was expelled from school and not admitted to technical school in Zurich, Switzerland. Michael Jordan was cut from his high school basketball team. We are the beneficiaries of Disney's imagination, Einstein's scientific breakthroughs, and Jordan's athletic accomplishments. The backstory to Sunday's first reading, St. Paul preached convincingly to Jews in Perga about Jesus. Our first reading tells us that the following week in Perga was a disaster. Many Gentiles came to listen, causing the Jews to reject Paul with violent abuse. This failure prompted Paul to change course and reach out, not to Jews, but to Gentiles. And we, Christians from Gentile origins, are the beneficiaries of Paul's rejection. Jesus is encouraging you to make new disciples, even when you're rejected. Like St. Paul, rejection can be beneficial. It can redirect you to new ideas or different paths. Who will benefit from your having brought them to Christ?
Hi, I'm Deacon Bill. The church's biblical readings for our worship services this weekend have an important message for your life. Further, Jesus will nourish you with this great gift of the Eucharist. This webpage gives the times of our Masses. Please give us the gift of your presence. We look forward to seeing you.